A disc of moment of inertia something is rotating at 600 RPM. RPM means revolution per minute. This RPM is very important for motorcycle, car and all vehicle which are in motion. If the frequency of rotation changes from 600 to 300, then what is the work done? So in order to find the work done, first we have to find out the torque, moment of inertia given, V1 given, V2 is given. So from which omega 1 can be calculated, omega is equal to angular acceleration or angular speed. So it is equal to 2 pi by t, 1 by t we know n, therefore 2 pi n1 or 2 pi nu 1 or 2 pi radian. 10 pi radian is given. Kinetic energy half I omega square. Therefore, substitute the value half I omega 2 minus omega 1 the square. So, half I value given in the problem 9.8 into pi square. Omega 2 10 pi. Omega 1 20 pi. Therefore, on simplification we are at 1470 joule. You need not worry about negative sign. The negative sign implies that the rotational kinetic energy going on decreases. Energy never comes to negative, but unfortunately you are getting negative means that it has its own meaning.